Listen, dear. I realize that you've been hurt deeply. Because I've been there. But regardless to who, what, why, when, and where, we're all precious in his sight. And a rose is still and always will be a rose.
Thank you.